Although the general, regional, and national referral hospitals have continued to make major contributions to essential clinical care in Uganda, there are still numerous challenges they face.
The manpower to do the work, just as you see behind me, we have a lot of patient beds that got faulty, but really require some simple spare parts such as wheels, pumps, because some of them are hydraulic. I use hydraulic systems, so some of them require simple pumps, and those are things we can easily fix.
The medical practitioners are concerned that much as government has tried its best to equip hospitals with high technology equipment, maintenance is still poor, which is why essential equipment frequently breaks down.
Engineering is not properly organized yet, but hopefully we'll also get there.
Alfred Enyuaku, the head of engineering department at Kawempe Referral Hospital, attributed the challenge to the inadequate trained staff to operate sophisticated equipment and the inadequate infrastructure to support it. Enyuaku expressed the need for government to deploy more technicians in its hospitals to fill the vacant positions.
To know, we have over 100, not 200 general hospitals in the whole country. So those are 200 jobs and they are not filled. That means for an engineer, but as well as a technician. Health Center 3 actually has technicians for the new structure.
The concern was raised today as Kawempe National Referral Hospital received a team of final year university biomedical engineering students to help in the maintenance and repairing of some of the broken down equipment.
We would want them to give us more what we call grants, to give us more partnerships with them, such that because these partnerships and grants, and those the government also has the upper hand in as far as training people who are already in this practice or in biomedical engineering to at our place.
Broken down medical equipment are said to be slowing down the treatment supposed to be offered to the patients, which is a great danger to people's lives.
We have some patient monitors that require fuses, that require cables, that require top plugs. We have patient beds in the maternity wing that also have a faulty panels that really need to be repaired, but together as a team we can do so.
Among the machines used in hospitals are ECG machines, which show how the heart is functioning, X-ray machines, electric BP machines, baby incubators, and machines used in ICU section, among others. Report compiled by Jaliet Namoya for the news.